A mother returning home from work in southwest Sydney last night was bashed by two attackers. The same men are suspected of a home invasion nearby where they allegedly stole a car. But the crime spree ended when their getaway failed.
Returning home from a night with mates, Udsman Haider is unaware of unwanted company lurking close by. They strike as he heads inside. Holding a pistol, they demand his keys.
They got the keys, they jumped in the car. They didn't even know how to start a car. It was a hybrid.
They threatened the 23-year-old, telling him to get in and teach them how to drive.
And they showed me a gun and asked me to start a car for them.
They fled around 11 last night. Freedom over in 10 minutes.
A female police sergeant was able to locate that vehicle, followed it where it collided with a power pole.
They took off on foot. Police managed to arrest a 22-year-old man in Claymore.
But police say this crime spree began an hour earlier across the Hume Highway here in Woodbite, where a mother returning home from work was allegedly bashed by the pair.
And she tried to open the door, go inside the room, and then suddenly one guy came this side, another guy came this side, and then tried to attack her.
Peter Deng was asleep inside while his wife was allegedly assaulted.
Very violent and threatening to two innocent people just going about their business.
The 22-year-old is behind bars, charged with serious offences, while the other remains on the run. Bill Hogan, 7 News.